French Literature, Wikipedia Audio. French and Francophone Literature. French Literature, by category, French language. Medieval, 16th century, 17th century, 18th century, 19th century, 20th century contemporary. French Nobel Prize in Literature winners. Francophone literature, literature of Quebec, postcolonial literature, literature of Haiti. Chronological list. 1901 Sully Prudhomme, 1904 Frederick Mistral, 1911 Maurice Maeterlinck, 1915 Romain Rolland, 1921 Anatole France, 1927 Henri Bergson, 1937 Roger Martin Dugard, 1947 André Gide, 1952 François Mauriac, 1957 Albert Camus, 1960 Saint John Peirce, 1964 Jean-Paul Sartre, 1969 Samuel Beckett, 1985 Claude Simon, 2000 Gao Xingjian, 2008 J.M.G.L. Eclesio, 2014 Patrick Modiano. Writers, novelists, playwrights, poets, essayists, short story writers. Novel, poetry, plays. Science fiction, comics, fantastique. Naturalism, symbolism, surrealism, existentialism, nouveau roman, theater of the absurd. Literary theory, critics, literary prizes. Molière, Racine, Balzac, Stendhal, Flaubert, Zola, Proust, Beckett, Camus. France, French language, literature, francophone literature. French Literary Awards. French literature is, generally speaking, literature written in the French language, particularly by citizens of France. It may also refer to literature written by people living in France who speak traditional languages of France other than French. Literature written in French language, by citizens of other nations such as Belgium, Switzerland, Canada, Senegal, Algeria, Morocco, etc., is referred to as Francophone literature. As of 2006, French writers have been awarded more Nobel Prizes in literature than novelists, poets, and essayists of any other country. France itself ranks first in the list of Nobel Prizes in literature by country. French literature has been for French people an object of national pride for centuries, and it has been one of the most influential components of the literature of Europe. The French language is a Romance language derived from Latin and heavily influenced principally by Celtic and Frankish. Beginning in the 11th century, literature written in medieval French was one of the oldest vernacular literatures in Western Europe, and it became a key source of literary themes in the Middle Ages across the continent. Although the European prominence of French literature was eclipsed in part by vernacular literature in Italy in the 14th century, literature in France in the 16th century underwent a major creative evolution, and through the political and artistic programs of the Ancien Régime, French literature came to dominate European letters in the 17th century. In the 18th century, French became the literary lingua franca and diplomatic language of Western Europe, and French letters have had a profound impact on all European and American literary traditions, while at the same time being heavily influenced by these other national traditions. Africa and the Far East have brought the French language to non-European cultures that are transforming and adding to the French literary experience today. Under the aristocratic ideals of the Ancien Régime, the nationalist spirit of post-revolutionary France, and the mass educational ideals of the Third Republic and modern France, the French have come to have a profound cultural attachment to their literary heritage. Today, French schools emphasize the study of novels, theater, and poetry. The literary arts are heavily sponsored by the state and literary prizes are major news. The Académie Française and the Institut de France are important linguistic and artistic institutions in France, and French television features shows on writers and poets, a weekly talk show on literature and the arts. Literature matters deeply to the people of France and plays an important role in their sense of identity. As of 2006, French literary people have been awarded more Nobel Prizes in literature than novelists, poets, and essayists of any other country. In 1964, Jean-Paul Sartre was awarded the Nobel Prize in Literature, but he declined it, stating that it is not the same thing if I sign Jean-Paul Sartre or if I sign Jean-Paul Sartre, Nobel Prize winner. A writer must refuse to allow himself to be transformed into an institution, even if it takes place in the most honorable form. Key texts. Fiction. For most of the 20th century, French authors had more literature Nobel Prizes than those of any other nation. The following French or French language authors have won a Nobel Prize in literature. Poetry. Theater. Nonfiction. Literary criticism. Poetry 2. Notes and references.